Good business for the East Empire Company. Needs all the more gold.
Position.
What's the hurry?
Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Lock the city gate.
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his high king. Best she know now, Advar.
You're all heart.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
There was no murder.
Liar!
He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Cut him down!
Very well, Rogvir. Bow your head.
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
Good riddance to bad rubbish, I say.
He died well.
Arke bless you with a long life, a proud death.
All my life. I practically grew up in the hall. My
I believe I was put here to protect this place from the darkness that pervades solitude. This city has a long history of madness and murder. The Wolf Queen, Pelagius, the death of High King Torrid, and now public executions. My books tell the stories, have no doubt. As pretty as its streets are, as jovial as the bards may be, darkness is drawn to solitude. Ake bless you with a long life. Need something? You mean Rogvir? Yes, I made an appeal to Captain Aldous. He allowed Rogvir to have a prop Nord buried. It's the custom in solitude. Bless you with a long life.
You help me. You help people, right? That's what you do.
Meleron, you lazy milk drinker. Have you finished studying the imports from Black Marsh?
Indeed I have, sir. Daedric weapons for their armies, sir. Daedric material, but... the workmanship. Like most of what we get from them.
Scary thinking of those boots with an army of elven weapons at their command. Let's be thankful they're half a world away, eh?
Even a fine weapon is only as good as its wielder, sir. But they should fetch a high price from the Imperial Army.
Right you are, Elf. Or even from the Rebels, if they've got enough money to make a competitive offer.
That's all.
It's not an insult, just an observation. If I were walking around with a wound, I would want you to tell. Your outfit is something of an open wound, where attire is concerned. Nothing at all. It's very nice. If you want something with a little more style, we could fix you right up. Remember Radiant Raiment when you need a change of attire.
Doesn't matter how many times you ask.
You might want to rethink that. You're missing out on some wonderful opportunities working in that bar.
You're a traveler, correct? Have you been to Whiterun? Wonderful. My daughter Fura was a... I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried talking to Captain Aldous, but he hasn't been any help. Oh, that's very sweet of you. Anything you can find out from Captain Aldous would be welcome news.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Don't forget me next time you need herb.
Well, hello.
Oh, let me just... breeches, gowns, clothes for any occasion, really. I know.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Feel free to make requests.
If you need a good rumor or two, I think I can oblige.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend.
Let's sate that appetite, hmm? I've heard Jari Ra's hanging around the Wells District, looking for new blood to hire. Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're footsore.
Have a drink. Rest your feet and stay a little while. Need something?
Hiya! What's your name? Are you visiting? What do you do?
Spare some gold for a veteran?
I have no business.
You were there for Rogvir's execution.
seems. Take a look. Return.
Anytime you need arms or armor, my forge never rests.
Put that down. Thank you. They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
Together.
Thank you.
Oh, let me... Let's see if we can't find an outfit that suits you. I can help with purchases, but if you've come to talk, see my sister. She's the one who gets on with people. It's her one virtue, really. You want something from me?
Viren said you got here just before the execution. Must have been a lovely first sight. Huh. You know, you've got... Welcome. Take a look. Back to bits and pieces anytime.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink that outfit.
Stay out of trouble, Imperium.
Thank you.
carriage. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ready to go yet? Oh dear, once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to right run from old Rorik.
Divine sake, Skald. Who do you think we're threatening with our old war? We're not soldiers.
I can take you to any port on the coast.
Yes?
I'm here to teach you a lesson.
Huh?
Huh?
Thought I heard something.
Thank you.
you want?
Oh. See what you've got.
You won't get the best of me.
What do you need? Some might call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Back to bits and pieces, any? Need some? Take a look. Make sure to recommend us to your associates. Yes? Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Good day.